got almost full battery, should have got a little bit of time. Too fancy.
Thank you. that's the densest bread I've ever made. I've made a lot denser bread than that.
But when you get your bread flour, put it, get a small one, not a big one, and put it in a Ziploc bag when you're done and throw it in the freezer. That's the standard point of view. It's a little bad. But for as often as you make bread.
Yeah, we had bread flour once upon a time, like 4 years ago.
Yeah, we just threw it out because it was like 3 years old, sitting in the cabinets, and we threw it in a Ziploc and put it in the freezer.
Part of the gluten from the
sleep.
Right now that I slept last night.
Oh, okay. Your zipper's undone.
To shame.
Oh
for
god, every single person passed me. Every single one of people passed me.
Yeah, where's that?
Thank you.
that one has a bunch of black holes.